Assalamu alaikum, I'm Maria Khan from amana.com. Today's project that I'm going to talk about is Lahore Smart City, and it is one of the most talked project in the town today. And to get all the information regarding this project, watch this video till the end, like this video and subscribe to our channel. Now, starting from the introduction of Lahore Smart City. Lahore Smart City is a city that lies in the provincial sub-capital of Punjab, and it is commonly known as LSC, and it is being developed by Habib Rafiq Private Limited. And its designers are world-famous Surbana Jarong. The city is a sequel to city known as Capital Smart City. And Capital Smart City is also a project of Habib Rafiq Private Limited. And since both of these projects got a huge number of public attention due to their various unique features, such as first smart city in the country, credible developers, world-renowned designers, world-class infrastructure, high-end facilities, unique and intelligent smart features like none other, fast-paced construction, and a lot more amenities that I'm going to discuss in the video further. Let's talk about now the master plan of Lahore Smart City. So since it is a huge project, and also they have residential and commercial units available. So for the residential units, the following cuttings are available of the plots that are 5, 7, 10, 12 merlas and 1 canal. And for commercial units, they have 4, 8 and 12 merla plots available. And also keep in your mind that these are limited bookings available. There is a limited inventory on these, so make sure that you take benefit from this as soon as possible. Further, let's talk about the facilities that Lahore Smart City will be providing to their residents. So first of all, Lahore Smart City is a gated community, and it is eco-friendly, clean environment, metro bus system, and also they have 24/7 security surveillance, 24/7 electric supply, smart cameras with object recognition, 5-star hotels, shopping malls, sports complex, community club, gym, spas, holiday resort, schools, colleges, university, hospitals, and also designated route for M2 motorway, golf course, horse riding club, and many more facilities are in the list of Lahore Smart City facilities. Now let's further discuss the location of Lahore Smart City. I'll start off by saying that Lahore Smart City is present at one of the most ideal locations of Lahore. It is located in the proximity of Kala Shah Kaku interchange on Islamabad Lahore motorway, and also there are so many other features that make this an ideal location, such as nearby highways, universities, schools, colleges, hospitals, main cities. And apart from that, Lahore Smart City is out of hustle and bustle of Lahore and very easily accessible to places like airport, railway station, metro and other public transport as well. So these factors empower our argument Lahore Smart City is an ideal location. And apart from that, Allama Iqbal International Airport is almost half an hour's drive from Lahore Smart City. And while it takes fewer minutes to get to the walled city of Lahore from Lahore Smart City, many other landmarks are in the vicinity of Lahore Smart City, such as the University of Lahore as well. Now further, let's talk about the developers of Lahore Smart City. So Lahore Smart City, as I've mentioned before as well, that it is a project of Habib Rafiq Private Limited, and its construction designers are Surbana Jarong. Now Habib Rafiq Limited, they're also working on their project Capital Smart City, and it got a lot of attention from different investors and people who want to enjoy a world-class living standard lifestyle in the future. And Habib Rafiq Limited have also delivered other ventures like DHA and motorways all across the country. Convention Center Islamabad is also a project of HRL. And apart from that, Habib Rafiq Private Limited are working on a lot of other projects as well. Further, let's discuss about the legalities and NOC of Lahore Smart City. So Lahore Smart City, they received their NOC approximately 3 months ago. So Lahore Smart City is a completely legal project. And now let's talk about the booking procedure of Lahore Smart City. So before I tell you the booking procedure, just keep in your mind that residential units and commercial units, their booking percentages are different. And residential units booking starts from 10%, and for commercial it starts from approximately 20%. And also keep in your mind that these are limited inventories left for booking. So make sure that you take advantage of this amazing opportunity, and you can always contact us at amana.com at our given numbers, and also from through our different platforms that are available, and also through different other platforms that are available for bookings and all of other informations that you need. Now coming towards the booking procedure is very simple. All you need is 2 CNIC copies and 2 passport size images of the main applicant, and 2 CNIC copies and 2 passport size images of the nominee as well. Now coming towards the end of this video, I hope that you got the precise idea of what is Lahore Smart City. Very soon I will be making another video on Lahore Smart City that will be much detailed, and most probably we will take you on a tour to Lahore Smart City as well. So also there are other projects that are located in Rawalpindi and Islamabad. Their videos also are available on our channel. You can also watch that. Their very good projects for investment opportunities, and also their legal projects as well. So for more content like this, subscribe to this channel, like this video, share this video with others as well, and stay tuned for more. Do not forget to hit the bell icon, and until next time, Allah Hafiz.
Amanat.com, Pakistan's first investment portal. Mashwara Amanat hai.